Kizarus is not an admiral. Kizarus is an undercover Revolutionary Army member undercover as a Marine. He's not actually a Marine. People say he is, but nah. We will know this when the world government and Luffy takes their battle. But for now, we don't really know a lot. We will learn more in the future.